our growth is quite constant. So I hope that we keep having this kind of growth. Obviously, we don't know what the competitors are doing. It's not going to be an easy season. Consider that there will be at least 8 Ducatis, that is the bike champion, on track. So, and I expect that the new bike of Ducati is better than the previous one. So it's not going to be easy. And then obviously you have Mark, you have Fabio, you have KTM that did a big step bringing many, many new things. So we need to respect everybody, but we need to focus on ourselves to be just perfect, because this is a season where you need to be perfect.
I have to say that we have really developed the bike in almost all the aspects. There's a lot of stuff, new stuff. The really difficult part is to test properly all these new things and take the best from every modification we have made. But the potential is, I believe, is very high. It's a good opportunity for us to have two riders that have a lot of respect for each other, and they are in super good relation. Sometimes they say they are kind of brothers, so it's very positive, because they are they fight against each other on track, but then they cooperate after and before the practice of the race. So it's a good opportunity. But in general, I think the atmosphere inside the team is a positive one. Is we always look forward, never look to, let's say, negative point or to point the finger on someone or whatever. So it's our style, and it's I think appreciated by the guys inside the team.
Every season the target is that is the best season, you know, so we are looking for this one. Quite demanding, and for many reasons. First of all, having a satellite team is a big job. Last year was our first year as a factory team, and it was a big job, so we load more and more things to do. Even if they are using the 22 bike, we get more data. We need also to set up a bit also the way we work, also during the race weekend, to understand what the timing, to optimize everything. I'm very happy to have Miguel and Raul as Aprilia Racing riders. I think we have five rider lineup that is quite unique, so I'm very, very happy about that.